I think you've seen me before. If you hear something late at night, some kind of trouble, some kind of fight, just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. I don't remember anymore. I think it's 'cause I'm a chain. I talk way too loud. Maybe it's because I'm crazy. They all say I'm way too proud. You can't hear when you die. Mama, please, I'm asking why. I can't remember anymore. I can't remember anymore. I can't remember. Wanted to be this way, and if you ask, it's what I'll say. It's not your business anyway. I guess I'd like to be alone with nothing broken, nothing thrown. I can't remember anymore. I can't remember anymore. I can't remember. My name is Alice. I live below the floor. I lived right next to you. Yes, I think you've seen me before.
Once upon a time, there was a young man who had lost his way.
Ah, I've never seen someone collapse before. Please, help. Food. Water.
I call her Destiny.
Hurry up and get to work.
What?
The young man was confused, but grateful that he had somewhere to stay. So he got to work on the garden as Mist had asked. Not that he had a choice.
Oh, but first I must know your name.
Raguna, I like it. Well, Raguna, I have no money to give you, but if you tend to the garden and grow me some turnips, you're welcome to stay here.
Raguna grew accustomed to the comings and goings of the town, and often headed into the main township to get supplies. And over time, as Raguna worked on the garden, his turnips grew, along with his love for Mist. She was an airhead at times, but even so, he decided he wanted to wife that. Turnips may make her happy, but they didn't make him much money, so he headed to the town to ask people about making a ring for Mist. They told him of a dungeon that was well known for finding many diamonds, but it was very dangerous. He vowed to make her a ring with his own two hands, so he decided to head out to the old dungeon in search of a diamond for a ring. But Raguna did not heed the warning of the townspeople and encountered a huge monster in the dungeon. He equipped all his weapons, but when level one Raguna was attacked, he was KO'd with one fatal blow. Mist waited for another stranger to grow turnips for her.
Thing.
you'll ever learn is just to love. The woman I loved is dead. I found her hidden in a cottage overgrown with flowers. Yugao, the lady of the evening face. She was beautiful. A refined creature, so very different from the stiff and jealous ladies of the court. Huh? What's that? Gardenia? Who's there? The light! By all that's holy, who's there? Show yourself! Yugao. Yugao, my love, wake up! You! Yugao! No, 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 no! Lady Rokujo.
Shining one.
My lady, what have you done? She was nothing. She was nobody to you.
My dear boy, she was everything to you. And so she was everything to me. And now there is nothing that can stand between us.
Never. Any affection I felt for you is gone.
Careful, Genji. You have humiliated me. And now I will destroy you.
You have humiliated yourself. I want nothing more to do with you. You disgust me.
Genji? Genji? Genji, my love. Genji, don't leave me.
There has to be a way.
Genji.
A way to find the perfect woman. Of course, the child. I will adopt her and raise her to be my perfect woman. My perfect bride. Together. We will be perfect.